Are you real or imaginary?
Due to the hardened nature of this unit's exterior, the action,
shake belly like a bowl full of jelly,
is unavailable at this time. Scanning for knives, boys and girls. Scanning. None could be located. This world has become a desolate nightmare. Sometimes. Happy holidays. This unit will not be accepting requests to sit on Santa's lap. We apologize for the inconvenience. Where are my little elves? No, really, I fear for their safety. Oh. Happy holidays and a loading happy new year.
I need a bigger hat so it can stay cozy. Are you real or imaginary?
Attempt to acquire a Christmas. Tree has failed reason. All trees contain highly dangerous levels of radiation. Mankind is a naughty plague on this gentle planet. Oh. Thank you.
Sissy. Naughty.
Are you real or imaginary?
Loading. Complete. Ready to make list. Ready to check twice. Oh, oh, oh.
Just you wait. The inspector is coming to save the day. And the night. Me? I'm just here.
moving?
You want to learn how to survive? I'll tell you how. Sell to the highest bidder, always.
Try not to slip on the sludge piles. Hey, a penny. Copper's always handy.
Just all this destruction. How could that war possibly have been worth it?
One person's junk is another's gold bullion.
All the stuff left behind after the war. You should make good use of it.
If I have to pick up one more box of raw asbestos, I'm gonna lose my mind.
Anybody can hoard tin cans. We do, but the rest won't.
How goes?
Hey.
Scavenge with the best.
Sure, we take things, but we're cleaning up this mess as well.
Feels good to clean a place up and make a quick buck at the same time. Ah, that smells terrible.
See, the stars clear now for everything.
Got this, Pat. That's my line. Keep your energy up.
Nuka World on tour. Would you like a balloon?
I could really go for a ramen burger right about now. Thank you. to Nuka World on tour.
How can I make your day more fun?
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
She keeps telling me the same fortune. You will pop your next balloon. How does she always know? Welcome to Nuka World on tour. Would you like a balloon? Have you met my friend Bruno yet? They say he is the strongest bot in the world. Lady G keeps telling me the same fortune. You will pop your next balloon. How does she always know? Would you care for a balloon? Lady G keeps telling me the same fortune. You will pop your next balloon. How does she always...
Thank you.
you're still watching at this point. I never run out. There's just a chest up at the top, just a little bit of junk in it, and I don't care about it. So. And besides that, you can get killed trying to run out of here. Have a good day. Team, if you need anything, hit me up. I'll try to help you if I can. Okay, who's got a tent? Tent. Who's got a tent? Bob. You have a tent by any chance? Guess we need to go this way. One of this way. Well, your pockets are really loaded down, huh? Look at you. Stream on YouTube. It's Jared 248. J-A-R-A-D 248. And videoing now. So what? Can you throw the tent down? Thumbs up, thumbs down. Earlier I showed how you can at Emmett Mountain during the radiation rumble event, or just period, you can go to Emmett Mountain anytime, how the alarm or the alarm switch is to toggle it on and off if you don't want to listen to the alarm, and how the rad shower works. There's also a button switch there for the rad shower. Hope everybody's having a good day, a good night. Whenever you're watching this, and you're getting lucky with your mutated party packs and events and drops and rolls, I wish everyone the best all the time. Except for the trolls, you know who you are. Be picking on low level people. You need to be cyberbullying 8-year-olds from your grandparents' basement. It's not a good look. Just saying. Know who you are. Don't be doing it. It's not cool. It's the opposite of cool. It's the opposite of cool. You're a troll. Be nice to everybody. Everybody will be nice to you. It's got mutations on this low-level character. Alright. Let's see what all we got. debating keeping this or not, but I kind of really don't want to. I put up the wrong grand finale a minute ago. We'll switch them. What's up, Blue Moon Pie? Cool name. Switch up to my craft and sell. Higher your luck and intelligence, more likely it is that you'll unlock mobs. Oh. Accidentally got a daily score challenge. Not accidentally, but incidentally. Alright, switch these. Grand finale's up. That was not been modded. No, wait a second. Standard barrel, standard grip. Standard shot. I don't understand. Do I have one on me already that's just named special, or? I'm confuzzled. Oh god, there's three of them. Standard. Standard. Well now, damn it, one of these was modded. Let's check special name stuff. No, there's no special names down here. Let me look at just regular inventory. Maybe I'm thinking of another character. Grand finales are really good, by the way, and the only cards that enhance them are the demolition expert cards under intelligence. Meeny, meeny, money, mo, I guess. Excuse me. There's a couple of these, I guess.
Get your rating. Supplies.
Let's check
those here
to see what's in there.
Or don't.
Especially,
I don't care.
Events like the queen. You can check the map and see where most of the people are going, which vendor they're hitting. If they're hitting Watoga, or they're going to RNG, or they're just going up to White Spring Station, and jump in the vending
Need
machine behind them.
Ammo,
you know, you might get lucky.
Gems or spiky bits to stab people with. You may find some here.
I'm not trying to buy a whole bunch of planes on this low-level character. Because, like right now, I've got the scoreboard on 2 out of my 3 gamer tags. This is my 3rd gamer tag. It's really just mule
this
characters.
This vendor unit is equipped with anti-theft measures.
Completely
Don't get any ideas.
Because I'm a hoarder. Faster fire rate. Or maybe roll another one later on. Sorted here. Oh! Open those mutated party packs. Okay, so I'm on my high luck. Craft, roll, high luck. Moloch's the teen in size, I can get it. And I could take Day Tripper and bring Moloch up and drink an alcoholic drink. Drink an adult bevy and get my luck up a little higher, but I'm good with where I'm at right now. I could drink a bevy. In Britain, they call them beverages or bevies. So I'll have a bevy, get my luck up. Where's my luck at? 18, not horrible. I'm high health, so. Yeah, let's get some of these party packs and stuff open. Sort of by weight, the special packs and stuff are always heavy. Holiday packs. Right, and then head over to New. Let's see what we just got. One somewhat rare plan that nobody uses. Hatchet and stuff like that. I mean, if you do, leave it in the comment. Interesting to know. 45 right arm. Weight reduction. Okay. So, well, let's see if that's better than the junk armor I'm currently amassing. I haven't had a chance to paint him yet. I may do that here in a minute. That'll be fun. Fun for you guys, whoever's watching. Need right arm. That's better. I need, still need one piece. But anyway. Still need a piece. Where did this thing come from? Out of the window. Got that too. Take too many people to see one vlog back. Actually, got it in. Anyway. Wow. Not too bad. Not too good. Too good either. But let's blow this popsicle stand. Nuka World on tour is always a good place to kind of hang out. And if you go down there and get near the stage, occasionally the main event will kick off. But yeah, I'm going to switch back to the other one. CRS. Can't remember stuff. That's not the actual word. It's the other word. Let's go visit the zebra's camp. I don't know him. Let's go see what he's got. Story of my life. He's gone. Well, let's go. I'm gonna go empty my Collectron, whatever else I've got. So I have 65 camps. That's not including shelters. 3 gamer tags, 13 tunes. Getting ready to be 14 tunes. I think I'm going to do a new Out of the Vault series, video series, and at least try out Berserker.
Hello, little one.
And it'll be a minimalistic, minimal trouble, minimal difficulty to play, and not hoard stuff.
Why Evaluating naughtiness. Rebels. Evaluation complete.
So that'll be a berserker.
Naughtiness level.
Out of the vault.
Exceed
new
all
character
projections.
Series, video series what I want to do. I've been wanting to do that for a long time now.
Hey there!
No offense, Daphne, but I wish I had Leo the Nicola Hound. Or even Steven Scarberry, so I can get that Mothman Prayer XP boost. We'll do some of those. We'll try. Yeah. Which is good for AP boost. What more do I have to do? I've got a lot of scrap headwear. So mutant hound chops. You know what? I may have mutant hound chops still. Let's see, find out. I mean, say. Oh, come on now. Go ahead. They must have gone rotten. Meet Kowalski. So it's a John K cartoon. Ren and Stimpy, writer John Kirkflusky. Yeah, there you go. And Bob Camp. So 5 Nicole Cranberries. I need to go buy those. And then, oh, the rest of this isn't marked.
Subroutine silent.
Don't need to mark the
field.
Don't even bother doing
likely
that.
Gone.
Map
collapse of society.
It's bad enough that it overshadows your map screen the way it does anyway. In a way, I mean, it's kind of neat and kind of a pain. You have to kind of scroll around it if you want to see whatever's underneath that part of the map. But you have to, especially if you're going to fast travel there. Have a camera. Come on. Okay. I can do that. Yeah. Okay. 5 cranberries. Hound chops, that shouldn't be too hard to round up. We were spawning here a minute ago. So that might have been on another server. 135. He might have a Nuka-Cola machine. People think this game's boring. Not if you're working the scoreboard, it's not. Got him in the bushes. Oh god, I haven't been to this. Well, now why doesn't he have a pylon camp set up? I'll do a pylon camp built sometime. I've done quite a few of those.
Ferals don't get you. Rads will.
Here's your head. I'll scrap that right here, right now. This is a nice guy.
It's new clothes. I'm getting real muddy.
You know, giving clothes away cheap and stuff. I'd like to set up a camp part of the time. Ride at Vault 76 down the pathway and just have stuff in the machine for newbies for free. Just have a completely free newbie section there.
Yeah.
Okay. How are you doing, buddy?
Now people come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
I'm good. Maybe later. Got uncheesy. Oh, he has. This is an underground camp.
It's just about time to eat.
Yep. Stumbled on something. There it is. Oh God.
Oh, I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
My feet got tripped up on that. Matt. Up.
Be honest.
Could it be?
Does this?
Oh hell yeah. Okay, we get lucky. Wild a color of shit. Pardon my French. Oh, remember. Should have been louder than that. Sometimes I don't know about these devices, man. I wish I had input. Things would have been a lot nicer a long time ago. Everything that they've implemented, most fans have wanted. I'm not going to take credit for it. I'm not going to sit here and say they've done everything that I wanted them to do very, very early on, soon after beta. But I can't think of anything that they haven't done that I didn't want at least one point in time. Some point in time. Take the ladder up, or you can just jump on out. See if we can just jump on. Shoot. See if we can just jump on out. Ready? Oh, I can't get past it.
If those raiders come snooping around, they're going to regret it.
It's all. Got any Nuka cranberries on you,
yeah,
by any chance?
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
For the weekly? Daily weekly? Camp.
This place
surprised
has
you didn't do at least a little bit of a pylon camp here. It's a little tedious to pull off, but now that we have free camera build mode, probably a little easier to pull off. Curious what he's loading into these machines, so let's try to find out.
Just about time to eat.
I'm gonna run a quick errand. Back. Here we go.
Scenery around here makes you long.
Makes you long for
anywhere else, really.
Anywhere else, really. Gunther's not at all happy to have Ash in his boot. Pat's not happy.
I like your face.
He likes my face.
Oh,
No cranberry. I'm having chest pains right now. No cranberry? What the heck? Damn. I don't even know what to do with this. It's ridiculous to be have 13 characters stacked and one of them you're stuck on one that has very few resources. No cranberry. No, it's the white spring, I guess. He had any. I don't know what he added. Couldn't have added much. Well, shoot a monkey. Okay, I'm gonna pull my White Springs game. Jumped it for free. Just a portable camp, it's not a good one. I love these scout towers and scout outposts, the shorter one, shorter ones.
Error. Based on current number of registered naughty children, this unit is suffering from a severe cold shortage.
There's a, usually there's a cranberry in this lone train car right here. Usually lay in here. Somebody's already got it. There's that damn scabber that hangs around here. Darn her hide. Yeah, that's right. I speak Southern. What of it? Most of the things in the game are real locations in West Virginia. All of the legends, Mothman legend, all the Smiling Man, all the legends that they use in the game are folklore from West Virginia area. White Springs is real. It's called the Greenbrier. You can look it up. And up until the 90s, there was a secret government bunker underneath the Greenbrier, White Springs. A guy figured out, a nosy guy, I think it was newspaper man, a reporter, had visited the Greenbrier and figured out something about the doors that they were using. I think he happened to actually accidentally see one of the huge blast doors, bunker doors. And at the time there was only one place in the world that made those things. So he called them and asked, and someone told him who had purchased doors for that in West Virginia, basically. I don't remember the details, but it's all online at YouTube. And anyway, you put two and two together and figured out that there was a government bunker. And it's 130,000 square feet, and it's got everything. It has med bay, dentist office, functioning offices for Congress and Senate, and it could house about almost 150 people, I think. And you can take a tour of it I think it's roughly $40 per person per tour. I'd love to go. And it's not that far away from me. Foshnot event. The Hoot, H-U-T-T-E restaurant. I could be over there in 2 hours. I could be over there eating in 2 hours from where I live. So I'm pretty close. I'm closer than it sounds because the mountain roads and switchbacks and stuff are awful in that area. And otherwise, like if it were a straight stretch of road, like out in the desert someplace, it'd probably really only be like an hour. Alright. And this, the Greenbrier started with cottages, the outside cottages, not this giant menagerie here. In this place, I believe they advertise that they have more than 700 rooms for rent. It's huge. The mall inside of it's real. The carpentry, the horrible wallpaper on the wall, it's very accurate. So if you guys don't know that, go check it out.
Now that that's settled, I'm on a team by myself. Have any other requests I could help with?
Well, the White Springs decor is refined and decadent. Don't listen to any naysayers.
You know I'm thrilled to help if I can.
Well, she did mention needing some help with something for the clinic.
Oh, I see. Certainly.
I wish they'd tell us what all of those construction workers are up to. Look at what a mess they're making.
Yes, I hadn't forgotten.
Need to do a bit of shopping? Look no further than the refined goods and excellent service provided by the White Springs.
I shall certainly see what I can do about that. I'm sure I can arrange some assistance in these matters.
Telephones. Yoink. Copper circuitry, anyone? Oh, come on, I do that every time.
Welcome to the White
Room. Oh, crap.
Deputy Acting Assistant Manager Scott is at your service. Do let me know if there's anything my staff or I could do to make your stay more enjoyable.
Welcome to the White Spring. All of our guest rooms and cottages are currently being
Hello, are you looking for something to do?
Hello. I'm already doing something. I'm stealing your phones.
Please enjoy the resort's shops and other amenities.
We aim to
clean
provide
up floor.
A safe,
oh God, eviction
clean
just
environment
popped up.
For all our guests.
Sharing a quantum. I don't think he sells any. And then the soda shop's upstairs.
Violation of hotel policies may result in detention, removal. And or
somewhere. This is the front entrance back here. I'll just go through here and then come back out. To the refuge because it's actually upstairs. And sometimes I get turned around. It's against this wall.
Orlando is very charming.
No.
To be honest
happy.
With you, I'm not.
Feeling fruity?
No, here we are. Here
try
we are,
Nuka
are.
Sherry, grape, or orange?
Aren't you? Perhaps it's nerves.
It's a conspiracy. No cranberry.
A exclusive to the White Spring, early release bottles of the newest cola sensation,
really?
Quantum.
Oh god.
My friends didn't want to join up
just,
with me.
It just works. Said the responder it just, sounded the game just much works, guys. I'm gonna go off the mic for a bit.
Is anyone out there? This recording is a call for help. Our settler camp was attacked by mutants last night. Please help. My name is Kenneth Dean. We're south of Huntersville. I think I'm the last one alive. Probably won't be much longer. The mutants are left. For now, hurry. Destroy the meat bags when we get here. That should drive them away to come back. There's a machine in the crater. Should take care of the radiation in the area. Keep it running. We'll never finish building here for breaks.
Thank you.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
nightmare. Happy holidays. This unit will not be accepting requests to sit on Santa's lap. We apologize for the inconvenience. Attempt to acquire a Christmas tree has failed. Reason: all trees contain highly dangerous levels of
radiation. Are you real or imaginary?
Mankind is a naughty prey on this gentle planet. Oh, oh, oh.
Yo, if you guys will just stay really close to the sonic generator right here and let them come to us and then just kill them when they get up here, it'll go a lot easier and a lot quicker, and we won't have to go looking for bodies everywhere.